Okay guys, today I'm also going to do Sing 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 from Chris Tomlin, I think. I'm going to do it at 145 beats per minute on Rock 1.1 kit. And also I wrote all the parts for this song myself. It's in the link in the description below. Just take it if you want. I'm just going to start in the chorus. I actually did this song the other day in church as well, and I came from another prayer song. So we just sort of start in the chorus there with a little bit of a build, and then I'm going to go verse 1 and verse 2, then chorus again, then verse 2, and then I'm just going to do the chorus again. I can't remember if I actually... I think I'm going to just do a pause and then end the song. So yeah, I haven't played this one in a while, so let's see how it goes.
Son of God, you are the one. You are the one. You are the love that frees us. You are the light that leads us. Like a fire burning. Son of God, you are the one. You are the one. We live in glory. And make music with the heavens. We will sing, sing, sing. Grateful that you hear us when we shout your praise. Lift high the name of Jesus. Lift high the name of Jesus. Lift high.
Okay guys, that is just Sing Sing Sing, quite a quick version of it. So it was just chorus, verse 1 and 2, chorus, verse 2, chorus, chorus. So yes, I hope you guys can use that. I will also, like I say in the description below, let me know if you like it. Let me know if you think I must change something or edit something. But please use it and come back to me and let me know so I can make it better. I hope you guys can use it and have a good day. Cheers.